This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean.
Fear not. I will find a place to put this. As he had warned, it appears that Maxis is unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest.
The journey ahead will be long and hard. We must arm ourselves accordingly. You are wretched! Und dead!
There can be no respite from battle.
Only a brain-dead fool would dare to touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose you fit the bill.
I hear you, and I know who you are. I remember this room. I remember Samantha. She is no longer here.
We must learn all the secrets of this castle.
Other pieces must exist. I will be careful not to overlook anything. Once again, my brethren sought to manipulate powers far beyond their control. Unfortunately for the dead, it is feeding time once more. Nest, over.
Rift of it. Is that you? We didn't hear from you. We feel the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me. Any reports from the giants suggesting my demise are erroneous. Things are gone in an instant. Too many. Where is the ammo? I know the door an arrow is key. But to which doors?
Richtofen, I'm observing your current actions. I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemy? Richtofen?
There are some things I cannot be shielded from. The fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon. I must prevent the inevitable. Piece by piece, all will be right again. That sounds a little more ominous than I expected.
Teleporter inactive. Recharging.
Broken, shattered, and scattered. This is my life.
Me their soul!
The hunt is on!
suffer with me.
Have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready and awaiting the conduit.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield. Join you shortly.
Security protocol 935.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been. One day, I really to stop what's a killing. What's the maiming? Nah, I'm just kidding. I must find myself a more advantageous position on the battlefield. This is not my destiny! Remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by. The arrow will find its mark. It always does. At least Dr. Grove finally set the coordinates correctly. I heard there were some accidents. What is next?
Richtofen, the security fees are somewhat
It seems the area's no longer secure. Just as I predicted, the feeding of the dragon has yielded results. I shall unleash a storm like no other.
Personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
This method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient. Bit by bit, piece by piece, I will bring order to the universe.
my future. You barely feature.
What you've done with the place, Grove. Very charming.
The death ray, we need the key. First, we bring Dempsey home. Then, we will do what must be done.
I know you can hear me, Richtofen. Even if you choose not to respond. Though I do not understand how or why, I believe you are, in fact, an enemy spy. More than that, you may, in fact, be an imposter. I strongly suggest you stop pursuing this foolish and dangerous endeavor!
Feel my power! Reanimation!
Initiating 115.
the price for your insults. We all will. Mechanical monster returns to haunt us once more. As I enjoy field tests, I do not enjoy them when I am this close.
Double points!
I actually have a lot of money stashed away. I just can't get to it right now. The suffering could have continued so much longer. This will prove effective. Very effective indeed. One day, I will bring order to this chaos. Thank you. Just remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by. At least Dr. Grove finally set the coordinates correctly. I heard there were some accidents. I break rules all the time! The no touching one still stands, however! I probably shouldn't have drank that on an empty stomach.
Coming for you! Once again!
have activated the emergency containment field to protect the test subject's cryo chamber. Your continued defiance is an exercise in futility that will result only in your own demise.
It appears Dr. Grove may be smarter than I initially suspected. We must access the MPD device on the moon.
Do you feel the electricity surge through your veins? Of course not! You're already dead! Come on, Missy! electricity will reverse your reanimation!
Method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient.
is too important to entertain the idea of failure. The daughter! We'll see you shortly. Of my bravery!
Double points!
I would do it for free. All of it! The days when I myself owned many different instruments of torture. Who am I kidding? I have plenty. This is mine. It has to be. I'm holding it.
Gondola arrived.
I'd feel a lot better if this gun actually had a wrapper. You don't know whose filthy fingers have been on it. Seems fitting that we have gravity-based weapons at this location. The Keeper. It has somehow been corrupted on its return to Earth. I think Dr. Grove is to blame.
destructive capability.
A toast.
A toast to success. Lost its appeal to me. Overwhelmed by this gesture. But that would be a lie! Receiving this weapon was not random. Everything is unfolding as part of a greater plan. Strange. I feel as though I know that laugh. How? You know, I am actually very thirsty indeed. There is still much to be done. I must stay strong. You always keep me waiting, Mox. Often only to disappoint me. There will be blood and guts. Much as I enjoy my own company, the life of a sniper is a lonely one indeed. Without more interesting weaponry.
The mechanical creature has returned once more!
Again.
simple-minded fool when you need one. Can't see? Electrocution really isn't humane. Not said I mind!
To the proper equipment, I could identify that bit of ingredient.
Even the Vesa cries out for the blood of the damned!
I have far more important things to repair. It's the universe!
Insta-kill!
My lethality was already a given. Encourages me to take risks. It's a bad trait, I know. Noisemaker will not provide that luxury. noticing someone's in for a shock. At least Dr. Grove finally set the coordinates correctly. I heard there were some accidents. Still stands, however. Effective. A lot like Nikolai, really.
Oh,
all you want. It will not do you any good. Beneath the skin. I don't just laugh in the face of adversity. I kill it. Remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by. As a doctor, I already know that it is wise to use protection. lucky. Electrocution really...
Stop.
back gain. Electrocution really isn't humane. Not bad, I like.